dead. This was my favorite fictional story of all, about a girl so pretty it made all the guys fall for her. But like many other stories, this one's got a monster in the shape of her friends, who is bothered by the way she took all the attention. So they left her outside in the cold alone. Such a shame. Being a model is not that glamorous, you would say. People judge you from the outside, make you feel superfluous, and that reflection don't talk much. Especially in her case, since she was raised to be the pretty silent type. So one day, she decided this solitude's got to stop. So she ran straight into a wall, and it messed her face up real good. It was my favorite fictional story. My mother told it repeatedly. My favorite fictional story of all. Needless to say, the model agency fired her and shut the door. They couldn't use her broken face for a beauty product no more. Everywhere she went, it was always occupied at the VIP section. Such a shame. Luckily, this story does have a lovely end. Since now that she's ugly, she's got a lot of friends again. She even has a new job right down the block, selling fancy drinks to small crowds as a bartender. My favorite fictional story. My mother told it repeatedly. My favorite fictional story.